Hey there, YouTubers. Oop, sorry, Keek. We're getting ready to go. Heading home. Gonna stop at Trader Joe's on the way. Hey there, YouTubers. I'm on the road again, heading home. Cruising along, only doing about 60, letting them all go. Kiki's crying. She hears me talking. But it was a good trip. My uncle and I got the bed flipped. We actually didn't do too much more than that because it was a beautiful day when I headed down, but it got a little colder and some more colds heading up, so I'm going to hold off. Now I'm going slower than I want to go. But I filled up a bunch of water jugs because I like to do that. They have really good tap water, and I have disgusting tap water that I just can't drink. Even when I use my, I got one of those Brita water bottle things. I don't know if you can see that. Those are cool. It's got a little filter built in. I tend to like that. People being stupid. Watched a lot of the tournament. Not surprising at all this year that there's no possible way anyone's going to win that $1 billion bracket that Warren Buffett did. I guess there was like 15 million people tried, and officially everybody's out to do a perfect bracket. We're supposed to get another cold stretch, which is just not fun. We might get snow tomorrow. Unbelievable. Alright, I'm in no big rush. I try to keep it 60 to 65, so I'll duck in. Vinny was doing good, getting ornery. Ornery. Growing like a weed. Still playful. Alright, I'm looking forward to stopping at Trader Joe's on my way home. It's kind of on my way. Not too far off the road I use to get home. Oh, I did, while I was down here too, I did ruin my whole attempt at a diet because my uncle doesn't play it. I had bacon and eggs for breakfast one morning. I tried to keep it to two strips of bacon, which is about the hardest thing I've done in a while. There's nothing better than bacon. We had pizza one night, so I ate a whole pizza, which is probably bad. But overall, it was a good trip. Got to see all my family. It's always good to see your families. Well, I shouldn't say always. There are many family members in life that make it not that great to see. But I was glad to see mine. I'm lucky in that respect. Okay, I'm rambling with no point in mind, I guess, so I'm gonna shut this off. Okay, we're at Trader Joe's in the RV. Keek, you can't come in, you gotta wait out here. Alright, let's go get some good groceries.